Jamaicans are very passionate about their high schools. And so this is probably the most controversial video I am going to make. I've decided to rank all the schools in Jamaica, and I've come up with the top 10 greatest high schools of all time. I've used a number of criteria that I decided, so it's not scientific. I've looked at things such as sports, culture, heritage, tradition, academics, excellence, past students, achievement, etc. And I have come up with this ranking. Now, if you don't agree with me, that's fine. All you have to do is just let me know in the comment section. Give me your suggestion of the 10 greatest schools in the history of Jamaica. Before we get into the video though, I'm going to ask you to subscribe to JamFit, celebrating the Jamaican culture at home and abroad. Number 10, I've put Campion College. This might come as a surprise to many, but Campion College, even though they are, you know, creme de la creme in terms of academics, I don't think they have allowed their presence to be felt in other areas of school life. And we're looking at the all-rounded school experience. So in 10th place, Campion College. Ninth place, I've put Glenmuir High School. Glenmuir is in Clarendon, founded in 1958. Glenmuir has done very well over the years, not only in terms of academics, but also to a certain extent in sports. I think Glenmuir is an excellent school, co-ed school, but it was very difficult to place them higher. So Glenmuir, number 9. In number 8, I've put Jamaica College. Jamaica College, they've done very well in sports and a number of other areas. I only think that in terms of academic life, they have fallen off over the years, and they have been in the shadows of some of the other corporate area schools. So still a very good school, JC, number 8. Number 7, I've put a Central Jamaican powerhouse, Manchester High. Manchester High, they have done reasonably well over the years in terms of tradition, in terms of excellence, and they have performed well in a number of areas, including producing a number of Olympic stars as well. So Manchester High, number 7. In number 6, I've placed the Woolmers School, which is the combined school of Woolmers boys and Woolmers girls. I think that they have been, I think they're the oldest school in Jamaica. But not only that, they have been a traditional, excellent school over the years. They have left their mark in so many different areas of Jamaican life. And so Woolmers, number 6. In number 5, I've gone to the hills of St. Elizabeth for this one. Monroe College, they continue to be an excellent institution in the breadbasket parish of Jamaica. Monroe is the reference in that region. And of course, we can see their track record in so many different spheres of life. Monroe, number 5. Number 4, I've put Arden High School. Arden has a very strong tradition and reputation and have excelled at representing Jamaica in a number of different areas. And maybe that's why I've given them the edge, even though I think that they are not as well-rounded in the sporting activities. But nonetheless, Arden is number 4. The third ranked school of all time is St. Jago. St. Jago is not only a co-ed school, but is an all-round school that excels in pretty much all aspects of school life, whether it's academics, quiz, sports, you name it, St. Jago is there. And so I've decided to put St. Jago as the third top institution of all time. Number two, I've put Calabar High School. Calabar has been an outstanding institution for a number of years, and we've seen it with them dominating a number of areas, be it sports, quiz, academics, you name it, Calabar is there, producing a number of Olympians, stars, prime ministers, etc. So I would put Calabar in number two. And at number one, I've put Kingston College as the top institution in the history of Jamaica in terms of culture, academics, sports, dominance in pretty much all areas, whether it's Manning Cup, whether it's Schools Challenge, whether it's Boys Champs, whether it's cricket. Kingston College is always present and always doing exceptionally well. And so I've ranked Kingston College as number one. So this ranking might be a bit biased in terms of the traditional high schools, but all things considered, I think that it is my top 10 greatest schools in the history of Jamaican secondary education. But it's fine to disagree or to agree to disagree. You can have your say in the comment section. Let me know if you agree with my ranking or if you think that it's trash. What would you change? What's your school? And where would you put it in the rankings? Thank you very much for watching this video. Please remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe.